Welcome back to the 2013 John Ju Victor Career Grand Prix Gold Badminton Championships. It's been a fantastic day on semi-finals Saturday. As you can just see taking to the court, the women's singles semi-finals. Hei Bingjiao from China against Bei Yunju from Korea. So far, of the three semi-finals that we have had, all Korean winners. Can Bei Yunju continue that succession? Here's Hei Bingjiao's run to the semi-finals. Kano Ito in straight games, round 8. Masayo Nojirino in round of 16, also in straight games, and dropped a game to Xuan Deng. Just one game dropped. And there his opponent, Yeon Jubei, has also dropped one game. That was just in the round of 8 against Haradesi. Apart from that, it's been clear sailing for her. Now, one of these people will be facing either Sung Ji Hyun or Kim Hyun Min in the final tomorrow. There have been some interesting results so far. The underdogs of Ko In Yu just now in the women's doubles, taking out the third seeded Sari Shinta Mulia and Yao Lei. Lee Hyun Il taking out China's Tian Hawei in men's singles. Yu Yun Xiong and Zhang Yinao winning the first semi final we watched today. And still to come off this, of course, men's doubles semi final. I think we're about ready to play on court one.
Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Hei Bingjiao, China. And on my left,
just having a bit of a word.
Korea.
Introducing
Bei Yunju to serve
two contestants.
Love or play.
This is the 15th and final Grand Prix Gold event of the year. Blink of an eye, Korea's Yan Juve has raced to a 4-point lead. Surprising, of course, with Bei Yunju's track record. Almost just 23 years old. First came to attention in 2006. She reached the semi-finals in the women's singles and won the gold as part of the South Korean mixed team juniors. Up here.
Service server. 3-5.
Hi.
That one played straight to the body. Again, the most difficult shot to return, obviously. Four, five with that over the head.
Service 6-5. 7-5. Service over 6-7. 7-6
right now. Bei Yunju just keeping ahead after racing out to that 5-0 lead. That one too low to recover.
Service over 8-6.
She thought that was
seven,
going out.
Nine.
So that was a quick look back at the line. A lot of those calls on that back line today.
Nine.
couple of unforced errors from Haibing Zhao. And she's again 3 points down. So the 11-point break, no surprise that the highly ranked or higher ranked Korean player is ahead, Bae Yun Ju. Whereas Haibing Zhao getting a lot of chatting from a coach. Badminton, as we can see here, just took all the power off it in the end. 13-7 up his first game. Not finding any trouble at all.
Again, so 14-7.
What a great shot. Such a shame. He's just out. Angle off it.
Over 15-9,
closing in on this first game. Not really having to get out of second gear so far. One out as well.
15-9.
Seems to be
nine.
One-way traffic right now. Joe here has to find a way of breaking through that and forcing the Inju into something. Oh, killer shots.
18-9.
Biggest spread we've seen on semi-final Saturday. Exceptional play on that shot just now. Really inanimate, 29. Fantastic performance. There's no game point. half. We clear out the first game, 21-9.
First game, Mumbai, Heyeonju, 21-9.
Ebing Zhao with a lot to think about in this second game. This lady has, as you can see by the highlights, dominated with some great court coverage. Played some incredible badminton. Coaching tips for Baeyunju after such a commanding performance in the first game. As the players take the court for game two.
Second game, double play.
I'm still playing on Bing Zhao's lack of range, playing off it rather. She does get a serve back. Let's see what she can do. Surgeons perhaps, 3-1. After a great passage of play from Bing Zhao, more of what we expected to see. It's just missed the range a little bit again. Much better performance in the second game. 5-1 up. That point behind the back.
Six, two.
angles of the court very well. So Bei Yun starts clawing back into it. Now, it's this time tables are turned. And it is Bei Yun who's caught long. 8-3 down. Shot from Ming Zhao.
9-3.
Looking good for taking the second game. Ming Zhao then has to relinquish service, but untoward that. Bei Yun facing her own strategy from the previous game. 10-5 now. That up. Beautiful shot. Again, 11-6. Holding her own this time. Perhaps this could be the first of these semi-finals today that we've seen that might just lead to a rubber set. That's the score as it stands. The 11-point break, different from the first game. Total control that first game. Seemed to take a foot off the pedal a little bit. Second. It's one of the fans who's decided to take a little bit of a nap. As we get the second part underway.
Six. dark and thick.
Bit of a meltdown from Bayun. A lot of opportunities in this game to come back. Looks like she's looking for a rubber set. That one's about to be out. Well, let's see what she can do with her serve back now.
7-16.
Back on the cars, perhaps 8-16.
Service lost again.
In.
This
could be her last chance if she wants to do it in straight games.
Service over. 18-9.
Not the Chinese player. Ping Zhao, a lot more energy in the second game. And awareness.
Is 3 points away.
No longer
Bayun's
friend.
10.
So, 19-10, Bing Zhao. To level up the games.
Game point 11.
So, game point to Bing Zhao. A lot of people wouldn't have expected. But it does mean that we are heading for a rubber set. Should she convert this?
Second game won by Evan Zhou, 21-11. One game more.
Very talented girl, Bayun. Surprising to her coach and everybody else as he capitulates so easily in that second game. Perhaps another strategy is called for, the first rubber set that we've seen. There you go, 21-9, 21-11. Deciding set we played out just a few seconds with Bing Zhao in great form. Game, one that was dominated in essence by the Chinese player He Bing Zhao. Here's their opponent, Bayun Zhu, who in the same way was just as dominant in the first game. Seemed to take a foot off the pedal and lose a bit of her range. So to the rubber set we go here at the John Zhu Victor Korea Grand Prix Gold Badminton Championships 2013, the women's singles category, semi-final one.
Final game, double play.
Cagely, that's opening rally won by Bayun. Easy kill that Bing Zhao. Into life at just the right time. She's the one with the lead now. Again.
Four,
so,
one.
Some two Bing Zhaos that we're seeing, the one in the middle and the one first game and this one. Ah!
Service server. 2, 4.
Finally gets the serve back. 2-4. Net and just flicking it back to the backcourt line. Beginning to muscle away to a bigger one. So after a very good performance in the first game, Bei Yunju is now possibly facing the unwanted title, being the first Korean semi-finalist to not make it through, unless pull off something quite amazing. The chance here.
5-7.
Within striking distance, but that strike will have to come soon from the homegrown Korean Bei Yun. If not, it would have to be seen as an upset if it did go through. On a run, thought it better just to check with the umpire.
Oh.
9-7. A bit more pep in the stride.
Change in.
So the 11 point break. The Chinese player still in front. Only just this time, and much more electric performance from Baiyun in the second game. Anybody's match right now. You should really go with the Korean Baiyun.
Hot one, 20 seconds.
She has been controlling this game quite well. Final run of points. We'll see who will make it into the final for tomorrow. Coverage, of course, right here. Save it. Baiyun now 1 point behind with service. Level 11 all.
Serve and server. 12, 11.
Bing Zhao completely out of position. All she had to do was just make sure that didn't clip the net and had a low enough trajectory. That one called out, and so for the first time in this rubber set, Mei Yun is in the lead. Recovery for Mei Yun. The killer. 14-12. And the crowd loved that. Looking a bit dicey for those early points. One of those recoveries, and she just saw the opportunity and killed it. Great rubber set, 13-14. Which way will it go? Now. Close point indeed. Let's have a look at it again. Well received. Oh, just didn't manage to clip the top of that. So 14 all. Back the way. China's Bing Zhao.
Oh!
What a critical time. You can just see Ayun really stretching for this. 16-15, her favour. It's a rescue. 17-15, the crowd are loving it. She takes a 2-point lead after fighting back. Out there.
Serve is over. 16-17.
So, Bing Zhao with the serve. How critical is this point? Critical enough for the crowd to realize Bayun is now 3 points away from a spot in the final tomorrow. A really phenomenal performance from Bayun Ju. But she's not quite there yet. Two points and she's in the final. Some incredible recovery play. That one on the line.
Match point, 16.
Point. I finish it off that time. She's got another three. 5-0. Tried everything she could. And she's
18-20.
Just on the ground for a bit. I think asking for a court wipe. It's a bit of a slip. Just 1 point away with a spot in the final tomorrow. But Bing Zhao everywhere. The crowd are fully behind her. She's got two match points to play with. There's that slip. She could do that. So Bing Zhao with the serve. Keeping up the line of Korean winners, semi-final Saturday, and that will maintain as our next match, the men's double semi-final, an all-Korean affair. Congratulations to Bae Yun-ju. Back with that in just a second. This one, 18.